Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are in a different setup. We are in my bathroom because a lot of you guys requested for a skincare regimen. So I've just gotten back home. I need to take off this makeup and go back to bed. So let's see what my night routine or my skincare routine exactly holds. I am oily skin type, like you can see all the oils shining on my face. So yeah, gotta get rid of all this oil and gotta get back in bed.
Okay, so I start with, of course, securing my hair in place. I hate when my hair comes in the way, so I secure it using a clip. Next, I start with a Garner oil infused micellar water and a cotton pad to take off all my waterproof makeup, that is the mascara and the liquid lipstick. This micellar water is really great. It takes off everything without tugging or pulling. You just gotta press it for some time and then cleans your eyes. All the eyeshadow game is off now. Can you see how much gunk was there? My liquid lipstick is like 3 layers of liquid lipstick. That's why it's gonna take some effort to do that, take that off actually. Next, I go in with the Bioderma Sensi Bio H2O. This is a really good micellar water. It is expensive, but it's great for acne prone sensitive skin. It removes so much gunk so easily without pulling or tugging. It's very mild and gentle on the skin and cleanses your pores deeply. See the gunk. Next, I use the Himalaya Purifying Neem Face Wash. This is the face wash I've used since the dawn of time. I've used it on and off. This might be my 60th bottle actually. I use it and then even try to exfoliate with my nails gently, because no face scrub actually works for me since I'm acne prone and I have highly sensitive skin. So I try exfoliating my pores with my nails and my face wash. I take off all the gunk with this. I really trust this face wash and it's very mild and gentle again on the skin and great for oily skin type. Once I'm done rinsing my face off, I use an old cotton t-shirt to dry my face. I've noticed a difference since I started doing this, which has been a year actually. I don't use a towel anymore, I use an old soft cotton t-shirt. And next I go in with a toner. So every time I use makeup on my face, I use a toner in my skincare regimen to make sure that I close all the pores for post cleansing. And also it takes off any traces of makeup which are left on my neck or near my ears. It really cleanses and leaves your skin squeaky clean. Next I go in with my magic Body Shop anti-imperfection serum. I'm now using this on an alternate day basis. I have a complete review on how this has worked for me, but too much of anything isn't good. So I use this on alternate nights. This really helps my skin feel firmer, more fresh, and really helps my scars, so I love it. Next I go in for any lip balm which I have on hand. Here I'm using the Maybelline Baby Lips, which is one of my favorites. The key skin ingredient over here is a gel based moisturizer. I'm using the Sebamed Clear Face Care Gel. I just use a point sized amount, which helps add back hydration and glow and or restore all the oils on my face. This is very important because oily skin type people feel that you don't need moisturizers, but that's not the truth. You definitely need moisturizer to add back and restore all oils, because if you deprive your skin of oil or any sort of hydration, it will secrete excess oils and you'll be an oily mess at the end of the day. So try using a gel based moisturizer. This one works for me. And that's the key, that's the final step.
So this was it guys, this is my nighttime skincare regimen. This is the skincare regimen I've been following lately that has been complimented by a lot of you guys. Lot of y'all were requesting this video, so that's why I put it up. I'm an oily skin type like I already mentioned, so these are the things I follow. Do not wash your skin too many times a day, not more than 3 times. Always make sure you moisturize your skin even if you're oily skin type. All of these products, they work for me. I hope they work for you as well. If they do, let me know in the comment section below and I will see you guys in my next video. Until then, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Just gotta click on the red button below and on the bell next to it so you get notified every Thursday and Sunday when I upload. Connect with me on my Instagram and all other social medias. I leave a lot of products and product openings and all of that stuff over there. I will see you next time. Bye.